Detroit area businessman Sandy Pensler is launching his second campaign for the U.S. Senate. Pensler lost the GOP primary for Senate in 2018 to now U.S. Rep. John James. James would go on to lose to incumbent Democrat Senator Debbie Stabenow, who's retiring at the end of next year. And Pensler joins a crowded Republican field, including former U.S. Reps Mike Rogers and Peter Meyer, along with former Detroit Police Chief James Craig.